Since 1901, no motorcycle has better characterized the timeless style and iconic legacy of Indian motorcycle than the Indian Scout, one of the most historic American motorcycles ever made. Today, the Indian Scout family remains the cornerstone of the Indian motorcycle lineup, the ultimate fusion of timeless style and modern performance. At the heart of every Scout sits the mechanical elegance and refined power of the Scout motor, its 100 horsepower ready to be unleashed at the flick of the throttle. Yet each model possesses style and attitude of its own. It all starts with the Indian Scout, a classic and timeless design that pays homage to the original Scouts of the early 20th century. Characterized by the smooth, signature silhouette of the Scout tank and its flowing lines from front to rear fender, the Indian Scout is for the rider who appreciates a look that's never out of style, combined with the reliable power of 100 horses ready at the twist of the throttle. Then there's Scout Bobber, inspired by the lean and mean post-war era bikes, chopped and bobbed by brave military veterans looking for a means of escape and rebellious self-expression. With its lower stance, minimalist fender design, and muscular front tire, Scout Bobber presents a meaner, tougher expression of Scout for riders with a bit more edge and attitude. Finally, there's the Scout Rogue, the most aggressive expression of Scout for those riders who enjoy spinning a rear tire from time to time. With its 19-inch front wheel, quarter fairing, mini-ape handlebars, and sports seat, it's the most rider-centric and performance-minded of the Indian Scout family. Whatever your style or attitude may be, you can trust that Indian Motorcycle has a Scout for you. And one thing's for certain, whichever Scout you choose, you'll be harnessing the glory of American motorcycle history while riding headfirst into the future.